Jesus teaches us about marriage. Mark chapter 10, verse 6 to 9. But from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female for this reason. A man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate.
It takes a little kindness, a whole heart full of love, loyalty and understanding, some prayers to up above. It takes strength and compassion and words that do not hurt. Two people on a journey, they want to make it work.
To now proclaim that they are husband and wife, and you make it.